The man's a physical specimen, and he knows how to combine that athleticism with the more unsettling aspects of his personality, shall we say?
We'll see if his opponent can go toe-to-toe with Boogie, or if they'll fall victim to the mind games here tonight.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
Oh, man! What a nasty STO. And the Boogeyman is taking control of this match.
Yeah, the Boogeyman really remaining the aggressor here.
Backbreaker! Well measured. Oh, what a kick!
From the top!
Elbow drop! Good lord!
Makes the cover. And he breaks the count quickly.
Getting the shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Corey, let's say you're Boogeyman. You've eaten your worms, smashed your clocks, and drawn up a game plan. What are you doing to win this match?
Shock and awe, Cole. Use mind games to start, and then just keep things simple and effective. Boogeyman has a very simple formula, so he should stick with what he does best.
Are getting risky.
This will not end well.
Suplex right out of the apron. Clubbing blow to the back. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Clothesline.
Big elbow drop.
Turns back inside.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Beautiful neck breaker.
He may be in a bad way here.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Put down face first.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
No escape from these punches.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize?
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
Slapjack, it's only a matter of time before they misstep.
Coming back in the ring.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Five! Six!
Crushing knee strike. And Slapjack is having problems here.
Some missteps from Slapjack, giving his opponent an opening.
And Slapjack's anger seemed to work against him there.
Wait a second, wait a second. Power and the impact of the German suplex. Savage knee to the face.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hams.
Ah, crush a hamstring.
Uh-oh. Effectively targeting the arm.
Slapjack capitalizes there.
Agile movement.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
Longer.
Super kick! Oh, he's got him by the leg!
The foot DDT! Big body slam! Watch the elbow!
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not met.
On the top! Splash! He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Shoulder breaker. I don't know if Slapjack can withstand much more of this.
Slapjack has to wake up and fast.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Target is set on Slapjack. He's in peril.
It's all Slapjacks for the taking.
Cover.
One, two, three.
A big victory for Slapjack. these guys in action.
These teams want the win bad tonight, and they'll fight hard to get it.
Yeah, these superstars look like they're all business, not a weak link among them.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Chest. Yeah. His tag team is just tremendous working together. Double teams.
And it's about to get worse. Oh, draping double axe handle.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Gut punch.
That's it.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? kick right to the back of the leg.
Able to reverse.
Oh, from behind.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Only a one count before the kick out.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
Tag made.
Oh, and a kick right to the midsection.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
German suplex.
It's ruthless striking. He's in a precarious situation.
Yurinami!
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Tagged in.
Way in this one now.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
Up high. Dummy leg drop from way up high. Ooh, right to the throat. This match grinded him down a little.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Big powerbomb.
He's in off the tag.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Running power slam. Oh, my, what a splash. Answering back.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, someone call his dentist.
What are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Performance can't be good.
Backbreaker. And it's not over yet.
Another.
Just punishing.
Gets the tag.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
It's ruthless striking. Powerless position to be in right now.
Stop to finish it off.
Great reversal.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Shove all the way to the outside.
Side on the top rope. Stop loading and put your
launcher.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
One. Two.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
Ruthless striking.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
He's looking relentless.
Great counter.
showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. Oh, what a kick to the face. God, tag is registered. He takes control.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. Clothesline.
What impact.
Tag made. Tag made.
What a punch.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
He turns it around. Round and round we go.
Close line
off with their head.
From way up on top, down. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
For sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and badder planned.
Oh! His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this. It looks like we're going to see him. So in a double soul. That might just do it.
Is it enough? Absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take to keep this competitor down.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
WWE Universe just exploded.
And his opponent from New Jersey, weighing in at 239 pounds, Raiden.
I'll tell you one thing. I don't think I've ever seen a more self-centered superstar in my time here at WWE.
Well, then, Byron, you've clearly never seen the WWE Hall of Fame.
Hey, everyone in the Hall of Fame has a reason to have an ego. This superstar, they haven't earned it just yet.
Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification. No count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into...
Don't do it!
Oh, God!
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Buries a knee to the body.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Running knee lift. You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. This match could end up being settled in the WWE Universe.
Chants and cheers.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. He's moved back to ringside now.
Good, let's keep
on the top. Oh, just completely off target there.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
In this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Bang!
Oh, now what could this be?
Oh, don't do this.
Hung up in the barricade.
In a big boot.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
What's he open to find down there?
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
Reversal! What a counter!
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Here's the combos. strikes. Wow.
And he's able to reverse. Wow,
European uppercut.
He's absorbed some damage already.
What a dragon screw.
That'll destroy a knee.
And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Delivered into the barricade.
For something beneath the ring.
He's got his hands on a sledgehammer. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Comes back into the ring.
Right to the back.
And he's showcasing some dominance here.
This is what he feeds off of.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Ooh, wow, lights out. Oh, man,
please turn your lights out.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Just being pushed around.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He returns to the ring. Re-entering the ring now.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
Going after the arm.
Fujiwara on bar. Incredible pressure.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Knew what was coming there.
Nice takedown.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Bam!
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Oh, my God! All the way to the outside.
Flying.
Look out below!
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Sent off from the apron.
Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace.
Oh, my goodness.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
Just an onrush of offense here.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
He knew that was coming.
We'll slide back in the ring now.
He's back into the ring.
Vicious running knee lift.
You got it.
That left sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
And he's taking on a persistent assault.
Yeah, the defects in this game are leaving him vulnerable.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
A back punch. Ouch. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Draped on the table.
This could very well be what decides the match.
And he goes into the ring. Oh, kick right to the back. The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He's planning something big to finish his opponent.
Oh, man, are we gonna see it?
From the heavens!
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
He thinks he has it!
Three.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Shifts it back onto him. DDT. And he's being greeted with yet another attack there.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
Good God, that's devastating.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
But that's not all. And a hard lariat. What a combination. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
A ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
This definitely does not look safe.
No, it does not, but I can't wait to see what he has in store for us with this ladder.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
No. Good God, that does it. That'll do it.
A crushing impact off of the ladder.
I don't know who that did more damage to.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Haymaker connects.
Boom! What a backbreaker.
Setting foot in the ring now. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush. Standing drop kick.
It helps.
State of distress now.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
Oh, a ladder!
Saw that one coming. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Holy meet the barricade!
Take down.
to the body with the chair. Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. Setting up the ladder outside of the ring. We've seen things like this before, and it's never pretty.
Returning to the ring now.
Big clothesline.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Into the torture rack.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Makes the cover.
Two. Three.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now. Really knows how to toe the line without crossing. It's something you hate to admire, guys.
Pay respect to the goddess, Cole. Alexa Bliss knows how to capitalize, and that's something that separates champions from chumps.
Bliss has certainly proven she knows how to turn a bad situation to her advantage. I'm sure we'll see some of that signature craftiness here.
And then there's Shotzi Blackheart.
And here's Alexa Bliss looking for the pin.
And that was only a one.
Premature to try to end things now. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there.
Looking to neutralize that arm.
Corey, aside from her eccentric nature, Shotzi Blackheart is known for the way she throws caution into the wind every night. Do you think that strategy will benefit her here tonight?
Typically, I'd suggest a competitor like Shotzi Blackheart play things smart. Avoid that type of high-risk style, but Shotzi's as ballsy as they come, and you really can't turn that off.
Here we go. Oh, what a counter knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Here's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Is she going to tap, 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 tap?
What does she have to do to get out of this?
Prying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
And Shotzi didn't see that coming.
A set out mat slam.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh, she had enough of that.
German suplex released.
Oh, what a shot.
Arm control here, gonna roll through.
The Maestro blind.
Two. Gets the shoulder up.
That was a long two count there.
Alexa gets out of dodge.
Jumped along in a small package. She could pin her opponent right here.
One, two.
Sends off the three count.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going. And up the turnbuckles we go. Alexa Bliss.
Bliss. Is there any life left in Shotzi?
There's two.
And she's still in the game.
Bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
Alexa thought she had this one ahead, but now she's forced to regroup.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, it's punishing the right arm.
Oof, kick finds it. People hitting the game.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
Shotzi ascends to the top.
To the sky.
Flash.
Elbow drop.
Shotzi's in control.
Shotzi Blackheart's high-risk, ballsy style paid off this fall, and her opponent's trapped in the ball pit.
Ah, look at this. Hairpin neck slam.
Things not going how she'd like.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Bliss turns that around.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Placing them into the corner.
Target in the arm. This has got her.
Trapped in the corner, just letting loose.
Goodness gracious.
Overhand connects.
Whoa! Sunset bomb.
Oh, God.
Here is your winner, Alexa.
pursuit of a dream we had. Don't believe it, get a Ouija board and speak to my dad. But keep it classy, he didn't really like rap. He didn't even like Matt when he was a trash heap. Now catch me in the rap game, ass deep, making a splash. Tom Hanks, Sean Candy, pull up in his spot, make a pop like acne and cypher in any language. Doug Ramsey.
We don't make excuses, it's stupid. We keep it moving, we do it.
Can I kill it with the venom, rip it out the cerebellum? And I can't, there's no second guessing. In a white, but a melanin, and you can a gelatin. Do when I manifest a rhyme, and I get into a pattern. I can fly like a bird around, saddle more words in a manner than it's hard to inject. But once it gets...
From this superstar tonight, guys.
Well, he just said in the way that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Oh my goodness! Into the powerbomb!
Climbing to the top rope.
Mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
He's taking some good hits. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Hoist it all the way up. KOD. From behind.
From the top, he misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Incoming.
Oh my, apron senton.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Draped across the barricade.
I do not like the looks of this.
Boom!
Six! He'll take things into the ring. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Eight! He's back in so close to a count out.
You do not want to lose that way.
Oh, no, man!
struggle here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and
counters. Oh, impact to the stomach.
Look at this.
Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, man. Ouch.
Connecting with a standing moonsault.
He breaks the ropes count after one.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Into the turnbuckle. And he's able to counter. Gets him in position.
This is not going to...
Opponent perched on the top rope. This superstar about to join them. Looking for a suplex.
Wait, just holding it.
Good Lord, this is impressive.
How long is this superstar going to hold it?
Space to recover.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
Insulting.
Scoop slam. Wait, no. Wow. Outrageous strength on display.
And a bad landing.
Was mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Now, trapping the opposition.
An imposing array of offense from him here.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Oh, brutal form.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Countered it just in time.
Hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Get to the gut. I have a theory what's coming next. Turn the lights out. Good night.
Two.
A kick out. I don't believe it.
I can't believe it. This whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible.
Big four. Brutal four. Here we go. This is raw power. Way up and down hard.
That'll turn your lights out.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Down across the knee. That won't
can't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
He's got him scouted.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, right to the throat. Close line.
Hit the ropes. Oh, what a knee strike.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Top rope now.
From the top. Oh, are you kidding me?
Was mounted with punches. And now, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He is getting shredded apart right now.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Always ready! The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Matt Cardona.
The star is bowing in me, grab all the rings, what you take.
To hear them bad-mouthing their opponent this match.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now. He's a man possessed is what he is. Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Punch right in the head.
To the spine. That kick will stop you in your tracks. Boom, what a kick. He deflects it right back. And he sends him into the corner.
Forearm smash.
There's some power behind that punch.
Elbow on the spot.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
All the way up.
Across the top rope. Stunned. Cover.
And he gets the shoulder up before two.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Connecting with the moonsault.
Off into the pin. Gets the shoulder up in one.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Lift off. Oh, on the knees. That could be the tie turner.
Oh. Knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Sky high.
Way up there. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
He's a projectile now. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Here we go.
You gotta be kidding me.
Taken out from high above.
You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Two.
Into the ring now.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Breaker.
to the kidneys.
Golly.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
But if it works, it works.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Tattooed with a double axe handle.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
He's got to figure out a way to get back in it, guys.
Great counter.
Right down on a scalp. He's on his heels a bit now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
High risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Move over, Byron. Let a professional call this one because this is going to be nasty.
Cole.
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Leg Larry.
That might just do it. With dignity and honest respect for their opponents.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
And his opponent from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing in at 327 pounds, Tyler.
The most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Bitter,
Perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring's quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
And again!
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Ooh, well-planted knee!
Ouch!
Rolling neck snap.
With a DDT!
Shoulders down for the count. Too soon for a cover. He had it scouted.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
That hurt. Oh, jeez. Soccer style kick.
Ooh, bad landing.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he has really hit a brick wall here.
Tough position to be caught in here.
What a press slam.
He's looking a little off balance.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Of counter.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Caught square by the haymaker. Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex. Oh, my goodness. Slipped underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hole.
Five.
Here he comes, sliding back in, and he goes into the ring.
Ooh.
Ran right through that close.
Wow! Good God, man! Jeez Louise! Could be big.
Oh, DDT.
Nicely done. He is in complete control.
And he's still in the game.
I don't know how he did it, but he's hanging in there.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Launched with a belly to belly. WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Four. Five.
Quickly slips behind.
On a turn of suplex. A body press.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
To the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh, oh, oh.
Dives right into the corner.
Right in the bread basket. Look at him seizing the momentum here.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Bad predicament right here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Is it enough to secure the victory?
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed. Perhaps worth it now. For a fight.
The devil lay in the distance. He's in your sight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Kenny
Omega
from Tokyo, Japan. Weighing in at 239 pounds.
Sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight.
Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed.
Yes. And on the other side is Kevin Owens, a fearless competitor who makes a habit of picking fights, usually against the biggest and baddest opponents he can find.
Yeah, Owens loves to square off with the toughest superstars here in WWE. I'm sure he's been eagerly awaiting this matchup.
And out of the ring he goes.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Look out! Oh.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Three.
And Owens able to reverse it. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Strikes with a kick.
Avoiding contact.
One.
Shot block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Six.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Sliding back into the action.
Oh, man. By Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens is a hard-headed competitor who can be stubborn as a bull inside the ring. Is there any way his opponent can turn that into their advantage here?
Well, any superstar's strength can also be their weakness. If it were me in the ring, I'd try to fluster him by being cagey with my offense. If you only engage with Owens on your terms, he's sure to get frustrated and start making mistakes.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
And he's asking for more.
Two. Three.
Bang, drop kick. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Four.
Owens intercepts it.
The WWE Universe right now.
Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Eight.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Powerbomb!
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Taking flight. Splash! Kevin Owens is in command right now.
This has become all Owens.
insulting.
Owens was scouted there.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Boom, nice. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Being carried around with ease.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Don't know what it's gonna take.
He's done. KO is done. Two count. Hangs on by a thread.
Amazing kick out. We know Owens loved the fight, and he won't let this one go just yet.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail. And the body's getting worked over.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Back. Oh, God. Owens gets control.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Sizing him up, getting ready.
Stun, hold, stun. KO about to sew this up.
Pin.
One, two, three.
It is enough. Finally, it's over.
I just don't care. Brother explaining it goes nowhere. Just tomorrow won't come. If I end. Suffering is the result of the game. Victory at the cost of pain. Like a freight train, and you're tied to the tracks. No way to escape, there's no coming back. You're in my way, and I haven't come in time today. Missed you, walked away.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he is.